I'm here.
Roll in.
I am Suzanne Lacia. Just call me Chef Mama Suzanne. I was born and raised in the great city of Detroit. I am a Chaldean American. I am Middle Eastern.
Suzanne is telling her story, which is, of course, interesting, but it's a lot.
I grew up with three siblings, three older brothers. I was the only girl.
You've got about 5 seconds, girl. Speed up your life just a little bit.
So my family is very old school.
I'm sorry, your time's up.
Are you kidding me? My heart drops.
Obviously, 30 seconds is hard to tell a life story.
Can you give me like 10 more seconds to tell?
Yeah. Hopefully you'll be here for a really long time.
Yes, from your mouth to God's ears.
Addie, I think she has a really interesting story, but I'm not really sure what she's going to cook.
Okay, girl, like, what are you gonna show?
Timing is gonna be a big thing for you, but I will say, it is unique. You definitely at least piqued my interest.
Thank you.
All right, David.